Hi guys, I want to show you today how to coding tire pressure sensor on Toyota Prius 2016 17-18, so the new shape. So for this you need to know these codes. Come on, focus. Yeah. And diagnostic. First, we need to clear fault memory. Ignition should be on all the time. Special function. And we need ID registration. Main set. Okay. You have only 5 minutes to perform the operation. So, what's doing? First sensor. Second. Try again. What the hell? Okay, and the last is the sign kind of flashing.
Oh, come on. Switch the ignition off, switch on. You can see now, lights is off. Let's start to check again.
What is important when you're coding, you need to know all four codes from the sensors and tire position. So the first is front right, second is front left, third is rear left, and fourth is rear right. That's it. Thank you.